Hey everyone, in this video we're going to talk about some of the main challenges of being a minimalist. A little over 5 years ago we adopted a minimalist lifestyle and we feel like we've benefited from it tremendously. It saved us a lot of time and money, and because we don't own much and have a pretty simple lifestyle, it gives us the flexibility to move around and try new things. But minimalism is not perfect. There are definitely some ongoing challenges that go with this lifestyle, and that's what we're going to talk about in this video. So one of the big challenges for us is feeling guilty about every purchase. So when we started on this minimalist journey, one of the main things that we did is that we changed our consumption habits. So we started looking at all the money we were spending and trying to really cut back and really thinking, do we absolutely need this? Is it gonna improve our life? Is it something that we're gonna use for a long time? And often we would find that we didn't need the thing. And this has worked great for us. It's saved us a ton of money, but we still have that mindset. And sometimes we just end up feeling guilty about every purchase, which is not necessarily healthy or useful. We've maybe just taken it a bit to the extreme, and often we'll buy things that we actually need and we just feel guilty about it. So that's something we're working on, and there's definitely a balance to be found there. The next challenge is finding quality goods. Since we're not buying very much, we make sure that when we do buy something, that it's really good quality. It's gonna last us a long time. But for certain items, there's just no quality version of it that is being made. So we have to buy something that we know is cheap and that we're gonna have to buy over and over again. And that can be frustrating. Next are holidays and gifts. It's ingrained in our culture that we get gifts, we give a bunch of gifts for all the different holidays and birthdays and different events throughout the year. But that can add up to a lot of stuff that we don't necessarily need or want. So despite our best efforts to consume less and get rid of things, there's still some stuff coming into our space and our lives. We do appreciate the thought. It's coming from a good place. People are giving us gifts. It's amazing. But more and more, we're trying to communicate with people who are close to us and just let them know that we either don't want gifts, or that if they do want to give us a gift, it can be something really small, something that isn't necessarily an item that we're gonna have to hold on to. Another challenge is being too attached to the label, I am a minimalist. Being too strict and being kind of obsessed with it and letting it take over kind of in a negative way, when really it's supposed to be a positive change. So finding balance is important. It's not about owning nothing. The ideal is to own just the right amount of stuff. And the last challenge is kind of related. It's just going too far. It's easy to get carried away and kind of strip everything down to the bare minimum. But then you can also get to a stage where you've kind of gotten rid of too much, and the things that you do enjoy, you can't really do them anymore. And I think that being a minimalist is not necessarily about owning nothing or almost nothing. It's just about owning the few things that are important to you. So for example, if you're really into camping, don't get rid of your camping gear. That's something that you love to do and you should keep that. If someone gave you a beautiful painting that they made for you and it's really important to you, keep the painting. So I hope this video doesn't come across as too negative. Like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, for us, minimalism has been overall very positive. We're really happy that we adopted the lifestyle. We just wanted to share some of the challenges with you in case it helps you along the way. If you're interested, we recently made a video tour of our minimalist apartment. The link is in the description of this video. Please follow us on Instagram and Facebook to see updates and see when we post new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.